Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to convert a Microsoft Publisher file into a web page. Microsoft Publisher is used to create newsletters, newspapers for small publications, and other print items such as that. So we're going to take it from Publisher and put it on a web page. To begin, let's open up Microsoft Office Publisher. And we're going to open up a Microsoft Publisher file. I'm going to go to File, Open. I'm going to select Publication. Now select Open. This is a Microsoft Publisher file that I've created, and then I'm going to convert into a website. I've got a little art clip here that you can stretch and change around, and I've got some text. You could also have columns and other things like that that would show up in a magazine or newsletter. So, first let's preview it as a web page before we save it. Go to File, select Web Page Preview. Now it's going to ask you here if you want to convert to a web publication or if you just want to preview it. All I want to do is preview. My publisher file is just opened up in a web browser and it's converted the text into just normal text on a web page. It's converted my word art into an image. So let's close that, and now we're going to save it as a web page. So go to File, Web Page Preview, and this time let's say Convert to Web Publication. It's asking if you want to first save your publication. It's a good idea if you haven't already saved the publisher file to go ahead and save it before you make it a web publication. I'm going to say no. So say Next. Here it's asking if you want to add a navigation bar so that hyperlinks within your publisher file will be created into quick links in a sort of a table of contents manner. We don't want to do that, so say Finish. This is now a web publication. To save the web page, go to File, Save As, and Save As Type we're going to change to Web Page. Give it a name and select Save. Now we can close Publisher, go to where we saved our web page at. I'm going to select my web page. There it is. It's that easy to convert a publisher file into a web page. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to convert a Microsoft publication into a web page.